First, use a heat gun to heat the area where the lamp bead needs to be replaced to dissolve the tin. Finally, place the lamp beads coated with solder paste on the module and work with a heat gun to ensure that the lamp beads are firmly fixed on the LED panel.